kingdom by the sea, that a maiden the live whom you may know by the name of Annabelle Lee. And this maiden she lived with no other thought than to love and be loved by me. Yes, she was a child, I was a child in this kingdom by the sea, but we loved with a love that was more than love, I and my Annabelle Lee. With a love that the winged seraphs of heaven coveted her and me. And this was the reason, as all men know, in this kingdom by the sea, that a wind blew out of a cloud by night, chilling my Annabelle Lee, so that her highborn kinsmen came and bore her away from me, to shut her up in a sepulchre in this kingdom by the sea. The angels, not half so happy in heaven, went envying her and me. Yes, that was the reason, as all men know, in this kingdom by the sea, that a wind came out of the cloud, chilling and killing my Annabelle. But our love was stronger by far than the love of those who were older than we, of many far wiser than we, and neither the angels in heaven above nor the demons down under the sea can ever dissever my soul from the soul of the beautiful Annabelle. For the moon never beamed without bringing me dreams of the beautiful Annabelle Lee. And the stars never rise, but I see the bright eyes of the beautiful Annabelle Lee. And so all the night tide I lie down by the side of my darling, my life. And my bride in the sepulchre there by the sea, in her tomb by the sounding sea. Sunshine and in shadow, a journey long, singing a song in search of El Dorado.
Why he grew old, this night so cold, and o'er his heart a shadow. Like El Dorado.
As his strength failed him at length, he met a pilgrim shadow. Shadow, said he, where can it be? This land of El Dorado.
I stand amid the roar of the tormented shore, and I hold you in my hand. Rains on the golden sand, have you yet held a tree? Through my fingers to the deep, while I weep, while I weep. Oh God, can I not press them with a tighter clasp? Oh God, can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seen but a breath within a dream?
Of the dark night, I have dreamt of my departed, but a waking dream of life and light has left me broken hearted. While all the world were chiding, have cheered me as a lonely being, a lonely spirit guiding. Have cheered me as a lonely being, a lonely spirit guiding.
Oh,
My soul was a stagnant time.
till the fair and gentle Jubilee became my blushing bride, till the yellow-haired young Jubilee became my smiling bride.
Oh, less, less bright the stars of the night than the eyes of the radiant girl, and never a flake that the paper can make when mountains of purple and pearl. And me with the modest Jubilee's most unregarded girl can come on yon, but oh, the past, my spirit.
thy dark eye glances, and where thy footstep gleam, in what ethereal dances, by what eternal
Fail in a flame.